Bloodlust Software, we have risen.
Ah, tis another pile of meat, another succulent treat.
Yes, yes, more guts to defile, the touch of the flesh, the taste of the bile.
Slashing and slicing in the midst of disgust.
We spawn a new beast in the name of bloodlust.
This here is a midget crossing. By law, you have to stop. Down with bloodlust. I'm too short to die. Fidget power.
Marvelous. Journal entry, 3:35. The time portal generator is finished, but all is lost. These beasts, calling themselves the Takar, have visited me, asking for the machine. I know not if they are alien or demon, but damn it, they will not have it.
Fleshling, your machine is sacrilegious to the Rajkar. Surrender it to us.
Never. You'll have to kill me first.
Oh, so the little mortal wants to play our game? So let us start with Dreg.
Dreg? What the hell's a Dreg?
Dreg!
And now the butcher. And the surgeon will test your threshold for pain.
Ah, I plan on having such fun with your organs.
My blade yearns to cleave through his flesh.
This situation requires a precise incision with a specialized instrument.
Bastards! My eye! Got to reach the button! Send them back!
Oh, no, no! You won't be activating the time machine.
No!
And so I am born, the son of time, and with every tick echoing in my head, retribution draws near.
Oh,
you're dead, I'm gonna piss on you.
Savage versus Asylum. Round one.
Thank you. What's that? What's that? What? What? No!
Round one, slaughter.
taking a shit than I did killing you. Savage versus Mojumbo. Round one, fight.
You managed to escape through the last remaining portal to the 20th century.
Tonight, wrestling match is scheduled for one fall. Introducing the champion, the Savagely Savage, Savage, and his opponents, Hammer and Nails.
Oh no, it's the apocalyptic drop. And the tag is made.
Thank you.